Hello everyone, Dr. Arthur Robotnik here. I happen to replay the level and get the jet ranking, this time though using Cube off-screen, just... cause... if you ask me, Piranha is very... terrible at getting a jet ranking. Despite the high graffiti sets. But anyway, let's get... the chase, and now we've unlocked Poison Jam! Damn, we've unlocked Poison Jam! Now let's go. Let's get this Let's Play over with, since we only have a few levels left. And this is another short Let's Play, but to be fair, this is a very short game.
Jet Set Radio! And now, this reports my informant and Benton Cho, the Pink No Shijin. The thing everyone's been hunting for like crazy is something called the Devil's Contract. It's a record that's got the power to summon a demon. The streets of Tokyo Dome are in a panic, and we're gonna have to cut off this broadcast soon. Can the Chi-Chi's graffiti save this city?
It sounds like the name of a Testament album. Not really. I mean, anyway, that probably sounds the closest to that. It's like Souls of Black, but then... let's see. Here comes a rival. We got Slate, who's the last of the regular unlockables. But anyway... I think I'll showcase him a bit later, though. Not for the Benton burning area. Just that way we can get the jet to unlock. Let's send a Poison Jam member just for fun. Although I will really properly showcase the members soon. Like, when I have everyone unlocked, I'm gonna showcase all five of them. This is glorious. Like, I'm not really showcasing him here. I'm just pretty much just playing through his friggin' Poison Jam, because damn, we got Poison Jam. Wait, screw this, let's send in a different character. Considering that was a terrible, terrible idea, really. Considering, like, characters with low technique, they handle like a friggin' boss. Like, they play like... they handle like Sweet Tooth or Dark Side from Twisted Metal. I'm gonna use a character that I can actually handle a bit better with. I mean, I don't mind using them in regular gameplay, but when it... so I'm just gonna send Beaten as usual, just cause that was a terrible, terrible idea. Like, I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Think you could beat me? Huh! It looks like friggin' Squidward! It looks like Squidward! He looks like a cross between a Muppet and Squidward! I've never had that happen before. I have an idea. What's going on? I don't understand what's going on here. I believe in his original... I know his original name is Soda. And same with Tab, his actual name is supposed to be Corn. I prefer using the names of this, just because this was the first game. Just because I'm more familiar with this game. Because, for one thing, I didn't have the Xbox at the time of Future's release. Although I didn't remember seeing it in the Hollywood videos. Just kind of... I mean, I really actually do want to take a look at Future someday, but I might actually do that. I have to buy an Xbox for that, though. I mean, luckily my local flea market has like these things in like surplus, actually. But I'm not gonna like spend over like about $100 just because they sell their stuff there cheap. Like, I'm not spending like $100 just for Future, though. That's just... then again, I did that for Super Smash Bros. Melee, but that's because there was no real alternative. Like, that was like the cheapest I was gonna find it, and I really wanted to take a look at it then.
Give me a break.
Let's see.
There we go, we unlocked Slate. That was like the easiest race in the game. I would definitely say Yo-Yo's was the hardest, especially if you're playing it for the first time. Guess you're not bad, got me. Like with Yo-Yo's race was like mad annoying, dude. Like especially if you played it for the first time, if you're playing this game for the first time and you don't have any idea where to go, which was like how I was. Let's see, Benton Burning. Oh, hang on. Let's take a look and see what graffiti we've unlocked so far. See if we unlocked any. See if we unlocked the. We're just sticking to what we have. I'm fine with what we have, really, so far. Let's look at the Slate stats. Before standing him out, you could say. Come to think of it, did I use Gram yet? That's like a Slate. Yeah, I think I used Gram.
That's right.
Although just in the event I didn't, I'll probably use him in the next level. Some crazy gang's causing trouble. Even the cops won't touch him. Let's paint him a new attitude. Find the red arrows and start spraying. Hey, look, it's the Pyro from Team Fortress 2. Yes! On the ball! Probably a good idea we're using Slate for this, because this is like one of the areas where you have to constantly go back to get spray cans. However, with Slate, he can carry 40. Let's go back and grab some cans. Dumbass! Doesn't even know I'm tagging behind him. What an idiot! Well, we're able to finish that before your brown house kicks me. Get on the Let's see, do we have any more here? Yeah, we got a piece of food. The good thing with using Slight is that, again, as I mentioned before, he has like four. Which he can carry the most out of the regular characters. Like, the most anyone can carry is the noise tanks, which carry 50 cans. Let's see. Okay, I think I know where we're gonna go now. I see, I know how to get through that. Let's see. Let's do some of the optional tags just that way we can ensure we're gonna get a jet ranking, because Slight's graffiti rating is just terrible. We gotta make sure we got like a good amount of cans as well to back it up. Yeah, we got. Oh, we almost got hit by a train. Let's get the ones down here before the assassins arrive. The assassins aren't here yet. The pyros aren't here. Where the hell are the pyros? I want to meet the pyro. Oh, there they are. Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart? Okay, technically that joke would have been probably funnier had it been when Meet the Pyros trailer was actually released. So I'm a little late, but eh. Oh, crap. See, we will not burn to the ground. Ah, damn it, I missed that graffiti soul. I mean, I'm fine with the tags we've got so far, though. I mean, I like our tags. They're pretty badass. I'd say I know how to get that soul, though. I'm going to just showcase how to get it, and then you'll give us some extra points to move on at it. Yeah. essentially, you gotta just do that. There we go. We got number 27. Just kinda giving you, showing you what. Oh man, like this track is just so boring in my opinion compared to the rest of the soundtrack, which is so electric and amazing. Let's go grab some more spray cans, so. And from there, we can just directly take a shortcut, too. Oh, no, no, no. You ain't gonna torch me down like a marshmallow. Burn to the girl! No, 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 no. I know, I am not gonna play X7. Like, you couldn't put a gun to my head and force me to play that game. Neither for X7, neither for X6. Like, game is just... Oh, no. I mean, that quote-unquote game. There we go. This is probably like the easiest group of assassins to deal with. Good thing I'm out. You can at least run from them, they don't have it. Damn it, they weren't the only ones that like set traps either. Like the ones from Shibuya were there, they set the bombs in the city. There we go. And we got a jet ranking on the first try. Let's get scratching. And I think this will probably be the final part.
Jet Set Radio! The nasty ruffled composers have all been covered up by GG graffiti. Way to go! But when they weren't looking, someone swiped the record. You gotta go after them, right?
Yeah. If they, like, use the record, it would be, like, bad or something. And we'd be all screwed or something. Behind the mask. See, for this, in the event I didn't use Gram yet, we're gonna showcase them now, just because I think, I'm not sure if I used them at all. I haven't gone through the footage yet, just to double check, but in the event we didn't, this is a more of a precaution. Let's face this man, those poison jam around without the mask. Something's wrong with this picture. Have they been brainwashed? Take your back. No! 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 Not Super Brothers again. That usually leads to like the better characters to use for it. Due to the fact that I said before. The fact that they can carry 30 cans kind of gives them an edge. I'm just collecting that. Automatically, that means you like have enough. There we go. No more of those bastards. What the hell? There we go. Yeah. Let's see. There he is. Stop the him, though, because he's like right there. Go. Yeah. Oh, it's on a wall right on that. I know what this is. Okay, some hands in response. Let's just grab them to get extra points. Brandon. There we go, now we got. Now we also lost him too. I don't know, we can get him. Oh, there he is. Okay. There we go. We got this. Check, 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 check. Yes! Now we have unlocked all the gang members. All the rival gangs.
Jet Set Radio! That record everybody's looking for is already missing! According to some info, we've got the Poison Jam. It sounds like that record's the real thing. It was made by some freaky evil sound engineer. And it's in class, hand to hand, all the way to Tokyo! Goji wants to use the record to make a contract with the demon so he can take over Tokyo and the rest of the world! Those guys get all the pieces, Tokyo, this radio station, sushi, ramen, hamburgers, and everything
in history!
Get to
that's an American food!
And destroy that record, along with Goji's evil plans!
Then again, this game is pretty much also largely inspired by American culture, according to the documentary that in the HD version. Final Groove. Let's see, who do we want to use? You've come this far, have you? Watch me obliterate Tokyo with my secret weapon. DJ Play will summon up demons. Let's get down. Let's see how ridiculous this setup is. Jeez, how much would this cost to build? Like, why is he like a bunch of strippers? Like, why is this like necessary? You already have a demon summon to take over the world. Oh yeah, I have an idea. Let's see, let's lure him over here first, and then I can go tag the other thing. What? Alright. What? I'll cut this short.